It is 5:14, and here's the latest. The former superintendent of the Centinela Valley High School District has a date with a judge today. He's charged with embezzlement and misuse of public money. Jose Fernandez faces up to 15 years in prison if he's convicted.